Because he won't let me do this. What? I could stay here? For how long?
How long?
I have no clue, but I think she might let me stay.
Yeah,
dude, this equalizer is doing so good with the VMP. Let's see, I'm going noob class. Hopefully I get Spire.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do, Neo, is I'm gonna, what is it called? Weird experience yesterday.
What?
I had a weird experience yesterday. I was playing free for all.
And you farted.
Trying to capture some like cool clips. Free for all. And what I did is I threw a Femtex at the blue car.
And it killed
in
someone.
In Nuketown. Right? Right?
Yeah.
And I got a quad feed with that Femtex.
Most that's not a weird experience, that's a good experience.
I said aware.
How am I doing the worst on the team when I'm the only one going positive? Oh wait, never mind. The two other guys are too.
I will go positive. Probably. I was just playing around with the MR6.
You have 9/11.
Okay. I'm about to go positive. If I got one more kill without dying, I would have been positive right there. If I get two kills without dying, I'll be going positive. Dude, I was about to go positive, but...
I don't really care about my KD, though.
Since the game is about to end, I'm just gonna sit there, so I'm gonna get some pizza.
Okay, I'm gonna sit there and get some pizza. Of course, I'm last kill. What game sucked? I did 12 and 11. For defense. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this little gameplay, and we'll see you in the next one. Probably on the weekend. Bye.